So where are the presents, then?
Well, they're in a bag at reception, apparently.
Eh? There was no one at reception.
Hey, look who's here.
Good luck.
Not just one, but two Father Christmases.
Father Christmas!
You do realise we're the only two people daft enough to be working right now, don't you?
The Boxing Day game's a big deal. Local derby.
I wasn't getting at you, Ray. I actually came to give you some good news. Wolfgang Mayer's just rang. Mundy Bandili's fit again. So, we might be able to resurrect the deal.
Oh, that's brilliant.
And a trip to Paris might be on the cards.
That's the best Christmas present you could have offered me.
I was going to go to the Junior Fan Club's Christmas party. Fletcher's meant to be playing Santa. Would you care for some flat lemonade and plastic Christmas cake?
I think I'll pass on the cake. But I'll tell you what, I've got a better idea. Once we've seen the kids, I'll take you for the best meal in town. What more could the chairman want from a manager?
Mm. 3 points on Boxing Day, maybe.
Right then, Jack. Let's see what Santa's got in his sack for you then, eh?
I am running out of parcels. I'm sure this little boy's been up more than once.
Santa, what have you got for Tony? Grab his beard, love. That'll get his attention.
Oh. Sorry, love. What did you say your name was?
Rachel, come and look what Santa gave me. Show Rachel my bracelet.
Rachel?
Is it? That's lovely, darling. But I've got to go over there and take care of Santa now.
It's not really Santa, that's just Daddy.
No, the other Santa. Mrs. Block, hi. Mr. Wyatt? Oh, the children are going to be so thrilled to see you. Now, can we get a picture of the two of you? It's just for the Boxing Day programme.
Yeah, no problem.
Great.
Oops, here we go. Come on, now. Right.
Oh.
Big smile.
You're missing Will, aren't you?
Yeah.
When are they going to come back?
Who knows? Could be days, could be weeks. Depends on Kitty's father. All he ever did was wreck her life. Now he's wrecking my first Christmas with me soon.
You have a very happy Christmas.
And why are you avoiding me, eh?
What do you expect me to do?
So what's all this then between you and Danny?
I asked him to come because I didn't think he'd turn up.
I'm not talking about the Santa thing. I'm asking you, but...
Oh, God, sorry. Sorry about that. Who's next?
Shh,
Em. Matt, the children have had their presents. They're tired. Can we take them home now, please?
Well, I can't just leave.
There's only a few kids left to do. Danny can take care of them. Now, where are you going?
I need the toilet. Is that all right, darling?
Come on, I think we've done our bit. Anyway, I need at least an hour to get ready if I'm going to do justice to the Blue Room.
You look great in a bin bag, Linda. I mean, don't go to any trouble on my account.
I'll come and knock for you about 8 then.
No one's knocked for me since I was a kid. Whose car are we going to take?
Well, that depends which one of us most wants to get drunk and pour out the troubles.
I'll book us a cab, don't I? I need this lockdown reception. You all right? Watch out my face. Enjoy it, mate. Try the punch, it's great. Wasn't it? I tell you what, Sam would love all this when he's a little bit older. I think Christmas is a little bit different when you've got kids, don't you reckon? You right?
It smells rank.
Maybe you should just take it all off.
It's ridiculous. Look at me.
I
Listen, why don't I take you out for a pizza later? I'd say thanks for this afternoon.
Well, if we're going to go out, then why don't we push the boat out? Go somewhere special.
I'm not really dressed.
Well, I'll give you a lift home in my car and we can get changed. Come on.
You got everything?
Yep.
Now, can we go home, please?
Give me the car keys.
What?
I've got a meeting with Jeff Stein.
Since when?
He's just phoned me now.
What about?
Izzy, I'm knackered. I don't need the big 20 questions. Now, can I have the car keys, please? Thank you.
Where's Daddy going?
Come on, I'll take you home.
Thanks.
You all right?
Dream Team, sponsored by Admiral Car Insurance.
You made it back to Earth.
The needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few.
7 of 9 is going to die.
My future is insignificant compared to the lives of the people we'd be saving.
Is there something I should know?
I'm going away.
Tell me where she is, Rich.
And I may not see you again.
I've come to bring Voyager home.
The last ever episode of Voyager, tonight at 8, Sky One.
Mutants. Children of the Atom. Born with the power to make a difference. Feared by the world. They have sworn to protect. Join the fight for freedom. Join X-Men.
We're not what you think.
X-Men. Now showing on Sky Box Office.
Don't just sit there. You could save up to 20% on motor insurance. Buy online at directline.com or pick up the phone now.
Can a detergent really make ironing easy? New Bold can. New Bold, bulging with easy iron conditioner, so you'll steam through the ironing.
Mum, can we have rabbit? Mum, can we have rabbit? Mum, can we have rabbit? Mum, can we have rabbit?
Headache.
Mum, can we have rabbit?
Head for headaches.
I literally woke up one morning and said, hey, where's my joy?
Through the Häagen-Dazs Sensual Eating Program, you can find that joy.
At first, I felt ridiculous, but enjoying pleasure is a life skill.
Pleasure is the path to joy.
The fridge opened, but it was me who filled up with light.
He found his joy. You can too.
The bottom of the tub, I found my smile.
Pleasure is the path to joy.
Every day, across Britain, accidents devastate lives. In the past, many injured people suffered in silence, but now they have a voice, a way to get justice and compensation. Already, over 600,000 people have asked Claims Direct for free advice after they've been injured in accidents. At work, on the road, even trips or falls anywhere. With Claims Direct, you'll get your own claims manager and specialist solicitor to help fight your case. We also arrange a barrister's opinion and expert medical advice. With access to over 5,000 professionals, we're dedicated to winning you compensation. Remember, if we don't win your claim, you don't pay us a penny. So, when accidents happen, let Claims Direct help put the pieces back together again. If you've been injured in an accident that wasn't your fault, speak to Claims Direct now. Dial 0800 970 7073 and we could tell you within minutes if you have a claim. One call does it all. That's 0800 970 7073. Call now.
Go large at Burger King and we'll give you a special straw. If it turns blue, you win a chicken flamer. If it turns pink, you win a tenner. And if you change colour, try again. You've got a 1 in 4 chance to win, so go on, suck it and see at Burger King.
Counselor, I urge you to continue.
Urge.
I've got the urge.
She's got the urge.
next to Herbal. She ran the Herbal in the shower. For another half an hour, she's got the urge.
Natural botanical.
She's got the urge to Herbal.
And for all the body you need, try new Herbal Essences Natural Volume.
On Sky Sports next season, even more Premiership football with 66 live games in all. And there's more. Another 40 big games with Premiership Plus on Sky Box Office.
Would you believe it?
Oh my goodness.
Order your Premiership Plus season ticket now at just £60, a special price for Sky Sports subscribers. Call 08705 160 160 or tune to channel 433 for more details.
Dream Team, sponsored by Admiral Car Insurance.
Sorry about the mess.
Oh, it's not really Christmas, eh? Where's the tree?
Well, there's not much point.
What with Eddie away on loan and Campbell gone to London to see his mum? I'll be going on myself tomorrow night.
But I'll just go fling on a suit, all right? I'd offer you a coffee, but we haven't got any milk.
Go.
Look, Daddy's put the tree up.
Thanks for giving us a lift home, Scott. Can I get you a drink?
Yeah, juice is fine, thanks.
Well, ask him. He wants to know if you'll help him decorate the tree.
But Daddy always does it.
Well, Daddy's not here.
Look, if it's Matt's job...
Emma, why don't you go get the bag of tinsel and stuff? It's under the stairs. Please, Scott. I'd really appreciate it.
Hiya.
Wow.
You don't think the waistcoat's too much?
It makes it.
I can't get used to it. 6 weeks ago, I was on youth team money, looking in shop windows, dreaming about being able to afford a suit like this.
Well, they look fantastic.
We better go. We'll miss the table.
On my own, eating cold baked beans out of a tin, going over annual accounts.
What kind of shape are we in?
Gates are down. What do you expect? The car industry's in trouble. Local people just don't have that kind of money to spend. All the Midlands clubs are suffering, you know.
Yeah, what should we drink to?
Champions League.
Linda, we're on our own. No need for the flannel.
No, I mean it. We've got to get into Europe. If we want this club to survive and be successful, then that's what we've got to do.
To Europe, then?
It's Mrs. Buck and me, Wyatt.
Rachel, relax. It'll be fine. Oh, lost on.
Ah, damn it.
I think I've just had the risotto.
What? No starter?
Look, if you're worrying about whether I can afford this, then don't. Because one goal on Boxing Day and I can afford 10 dinners like these on the bonus alone.
You haven't scored yet.
Yes, but I will.
Anything to drink?
Yes.
Mr. Conlon, how nice to see you. I wasn't aware you had a reservation.
Well, that's because I haven't.
Oh. Well, I'm sure we can find you a table somewhere. How many for?
Just the one.
I'm afraid we do require a jacket and tie. But I'm sure we can provide something, if you'd like to wait in the lounge.
Let's just go.
No. There's no way he's going to spoil our evening.
He already has.
No, he hasn't.
Maybe I should just go and talk to him.
No way.
You don't know what it can be like. If he makes a scene in front of Mrs. Block and May Wyatt, then we're all in trouble.
Rachel, relax. You have done nothing wrong. We are going to have a good time.
You ready to order now?
Yes. Yes, we are.
Hold on. Okay. Are we ready for the grand unveiling?
Yes!
Emma, you got on the lights. Jake, Mummy Dewey. Okay, you ready? One, two, three. Ta-da!
Oh, it's beautiful. Come here, you two. Who are my clever children? Hmm? Right then, it's time for bed. And say thank you for Scott for helping you.
Thank you. Okay.
Right. You can read for 10 minutes and then I'll be up in 5, okay?
But I want Scott to read to me.
I think we've held Scott up for long enough, sweetheart. He probably wants to go back to his own house.
Now look, come on, 10 more minutes won't hurt. Yeah, I'd like to. Honestly.
Well, they like you. You've got away with them.
Right. Come on in, first one up gets to drive my Ferrari.
Matt?
Who knew, boss? Mrs. Block.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, fine.
No, Lizzie?
What? No, no, she's at home with the kids. I'm meeting my agent.
Would you like to join us while you wait for him?
I couldn't.
Oh, of course you could, I insist. Could you bring us over another chair, please, Pablo?
Matt?
Yes, boss.
New jacket?
Leaving him halfway in and halfway out of the cave. Right, that's your lot. You better go to bed, eh?
But I want to know if he breaks the spell.
Well, you have to find out tomorrow, won't you?
Will you be reading to your little boy tomorrow?
Nah, he lives in Bristol.
Where?
Why? Well, that's where his mum lives.
Why doesn't he live with you?
Well, see, his mum and me, we don't live together. So I got to stay here and play football and she's got to be there for him.
Will you help him with his Christmas tree?
Nah, not this year. Maybe when he's older. Right, come on. You've got to sleep.
Okay. Right, Scott.
All right, son.
So, Matt, it's your first Christmas at Harchester. I bet the kids are excited.
Oh, yeah.
Will it just be you, Lizzie and the kids, or a family coming over?
Just be us.
Excuse me.
Same again, please, pal. No ice, please.
I should not be eating this.
Why not?
Because it's about 5,000 calories per spoonful. And if you're going to say that I can eat anything without worrying, then I'm going to flip this at you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was only going
to
say that.
There's nothing of me. You want me to do this, don't you? What do we do now?
Hide under the table.
Where are you going? Thought that was over.
It is?
You didn't come here to see Jeff Stein at all, did you? Right, you're coming back with us to the Barons.
Listen, do you want me to go and look for him or something?
Oh, I know where he is. He's with her. Why does he hate me so much? What did I do?
Okay, it's going to be all right.
Will you stop saying that? It's not going to be all right. Oh, Scott, I'm sorry. I didn't mean that.
Lizzie?
Matt, you've been ages. I nearly had to send Scott out with a search party.
Oh, we had a couple of drinks at the Grange. I thought it'd be best if Matt left his car there, you know. She had a cab with me and Ray.
Oh, right. Well, would you like a drink now? You know what it's like at Christmas. You always buy far too much booze.
I don't think so. We better be off.
Okay, well, I'll see you out then.
See you, Matt.
Listen, Matt, I know it's not my business.
That's right, it is none of your business. But if I do want any expert advice on family relationships, I know exactly where to come to, won't I? How's your dad, by the way?
I'm going to let myself out, all right? Listen, I'm going to head off. Are you going to be all right?
Yeah, I'll be fine, thanks. Listen, thanks for everything. The kids had a great time.
Yeah, it's all right.
Bye.
You don't think the Matt Rachel nightmare's going to start again, do you?
I hope not. It's the last thing we need.
What?
Just thinking how much you've changed. When I first came to Harchester, you were like a little mouse hiding behind your husband's shadow. I don't think you said two words to me for months. When he disappeared and you took over, I didn't think you'd last 5 minutes. Now you seem in command.
Command? I don't feel in command. Most of the time I feel like running away and hiding.
I know the feeling.
Oh, you know, I love seeing my team win. I just wish I had more time to sit back and enjoy the moment instead of some crisis looming, usually of pressure's making.
You should do something about him, you know.
What? It's a stalemate. He won't sell to me, and I definitely won't sell to him.
You're just sitting back, taking whatever he throws at you. You should never be the victim. Go on the attack.
How?
I don't know. But if you need any help, you only have to ask. If that lying, cheating scumbag ever takes over, I'll be able to hold Chester even faster than you. Mm. I better go.
Well, thank you for a lovely evening.
You too. Good night.
Night.
That was a great...
Listen, Danny, I think I should just go home. I'm sorry Matt spoiled things.
No, he didn't. In spite of him, I had a really good time. Just the two of us. Look, why don't you stay here tonight? No. What I meant was, you'd be doing me a favour, because it's a big house and I get, like, scared here on my own. And I mean, there's plenty of spare bedrooms.
Scared of ghosts?
If the ghosts are next door neighbours, then yeah. I'll make some coffee.
No milk.
Look, don't go back to your B&B. Stay here. I mean, we've both got the day off tomorrow. We can go into town, do some Christmas shopping.
Why are you being so nice to me?
Because you're a nice girl. Look, there's plenty of fresh toothbrushes in the cabinet. What can I say? He lives in hope.
sorry about Matt.
Will you stop apologising for him?
I've never seen him like he was tonight. It was dead weird.
Do you still care about him?
I don't know how I feel anymore. I came here because I couldn't stand the pain of being in London without him. I just thought if I could see him, then it would stop. It's been worse.
Did you know he was married when you started seeing him? Well, how could you then?
You don't really think. He made me feel as if it didn't matter. And I just had to be with him.
I've never felt like that about anyone.
Well, I hope you never do. Listen, Danny, I'm really tired. I think I'm just going to go to bed. Well, thanks for a lovely night.
Well, sweet dreams.
Where is she? Upstairs is she, Danny, getting ready
for
you.
What do you think you're doing? You can't just come barging in here.
What's going on?
Oh, here she is. Look at you. You couldn't wait to get your little knickers off, could you? So what's the plan, Rach, eh? You're planning to work your way through the old team, are you?
Calm down, Matt. You don't know what you're talking about.
Me? Fletch? Oh, you must have had Fletch. And what about Jamie? I'd be surprised if you haven't been sniffing round him. And now little Danny. Well, what is it? Special rate for under 25s, is
Stop
it?
Stop it, Matt!
Come on, get out, Matt, before I call the police.
Shut up. Think about it, son.
Get off
me! Come on, then! Do you
want
to
have
it, do you?
Get
off! Get off, Matt! Come on, alone!
Flipping it, girl. I could have killed you. What are you doing out here? What's going on?
It's Matt.
Oh, I might have known. Right, you get back inside. I'll be 5 minutes, OK? Go on.
Get off me!
Matt, why are you doing this?
Get off!
This is great. Two sad centres fighting over a slapper elf. You, sit down. And you, you're a miserable, pathetic worm. Do you know where your wife is? That's right, love, his wife. She's standing outside your house, sobbing her heart out. What are you snivelling for? None of this would have happened if you hadn't come chasing up here after him like some dog on heat.
I didn't.
You couldn't find a man of your own, could you? So you had to steal someone else's. Well, you ain't stealing nothing, sweetheart. Not if I've got anything to do with it. And you're out of here.
Tash, we're here now. I don't...
Just move. Here he is. Captain Matt, my brains are between my legs, Conlon. If I were you, Lizzie, I'd have him spayed. Are you going to be all right now? Listen to me. If you need anything, anything at all, you call me. Anytime. Look, I mean it, okay?
Okay.
Thanks.
It's okay. Rach is gone now. Come on, it's gonna be all right. It'll be okay, I promise.
Dream Team, sponsored by Admiral Car Insurance.
Am I interrupting something?
They say that like poles repel.
I guess Josh and I just didn't have as much in common as I thought we did.
And opposites attract.
I don't understand why I am so attracted to him.
Explore the power of atomic bonding.
Hydrogen made oxygen.
With those volatile elements at Kennedy High.
I think we have chemistry.
Interesting. Popular.
You've got to dump him.
The new series continues Wednesday at 8 on Sky One.
Are we going to be tested on this?
Tablets with crease release. Ironing's easy.
I've got to go. I've got a pressing engagement.
Washing at 60. Stop. Switch down to 40. And the green light is on for energy saving. Our environment needs green.
Well, I started off in his synchronized swimming team.
And what made you go solo?
I just needed to get my teeth into something new.
It's like an obsession.
Training is very, very tough.
And it does work up an appetite.
So what is it that drives you?
It's like this. It's not a little bit butterly, is it? It's utterly butterly. 110%. Give it all you've got, butterly. Commitment. That's what this game's all about.
It's your colonel coming at you. Hey, now let me show you something special. My new crispy popcorn chicken. Real tender chicken with a crispy coating in handy bite-sized pieces. Hey, how's that for finger-licking chicken you can pop in your mouth? Slam dunk some today. All you gotta do is shoot on down to KFC. Don't forget to check out my new website.
Hear what women think.
Ow! Oh, damn! What are you doing?
Exfoliating.
At least he's looking in my eyes.
Oh, don't fall for a guy at work.
Why?
Why what?
Buy What Women Want on DVD for $16.99. A visit to Woolworths is well worth it.
Counselor, I urge you to continue.
Urge.
I've got the urge.
She's got the urge to burble. She ran the ripple in the shower.
Water!
For another half an hour. She's got the urge.
Natural botanical.
She's got the urge to burble.
Water!
And for all the body you need, try new Herbal Essences Natural Volume.
They're here! They walk among us in human form, utterly undetectable!
Static!
Hey, spaceman!
Meet the Martian with a mission. Finding out what makes us human. Prepare for the Space Invader.
Hey!
Jeff Daniels, Liz Hurley, and Christopher Lloyd.
I'm ready to blend in now.
The Sunday family film, My Favorite Martian, this week at 7 on Sky Premiere.
Dream Team, sponsored by Admiral Car Insurance.
You know, I'm not so sure about this, Tash. I should be looking after the kids.
He can look after them for one day. It won't kill him. And after his behaviour, it's the least he can do. You deserve to be pampered, and having your hair done in the comfort of my home is just the thing.
Why can't I see it? Because it isn't finished. You don't think Leonardo da Vinci let anyone see the Mona Lisa before it was ready, do you?
It'll be fabulous. A whole new look. And what's more, it's going to cost your husband a fortune.
What are you doing with Mike's wallet?
I liberated it this morning when I came to get you. Don't worry. I've left him enough to keep the kids amused with. And
To be fair, I've got Jamie's to keep it company. He thinks I've forgotten about that stripper he ran off with. Forgiven, maybe. Forgotten, never.
You're unbelievable.
There, that's better. Now, once we're done here, we've got some serious dents to put on Matt the Pratt's credit cards, followed by a lunch at the Blue Room.
OK. Now you can look. Ta-da!
Oh, it's fab.
Excuse me.
I don't think she liked it.
You can't please some people.
Mm. Oh, that's lovely. Both ends.
Lizzie! All right? Just come see how you are. What's wrong?
What's wrong? Look at my hair.
Do you want me to give you a lift back to yours?
No. I don't want to go back there ever. But please just leave me alone.
Come on, Lizzie, I can't leave you like this. Why don't you come back to mine, yeah? It's not far. At least we can sort out your hair, yeah?
OK. But please don't look at it. I mean it.
He can watch the game and have dinner with you both afterwards. Yeah, I'll tell him. OK, thank you. Bye. Oh. Hello. Oh, good morning, Brett.
What's that all about?
We've just had some good news.
Oh, I'm delighted to hear it.
Wendy Bandili's fit again. He's playing on Saturday. Ray's going over to Paris to reopen negotiations.
With what?
Pardon?
Well, unless you both rob a bank, I can't see how you're going to find the money to pay for him.
You said you'd lend the club $2 million.
I've changed my mind.
Look, Prash, I'm willing to give you the credit for it. You can even tell the press it was your money and your idea.
Sorry, I'm already underwriting a £10 million overdraft for this club. I'm not throwing good money after bad. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Looks like we'll have to find the money from somewhere else. Don't Ray, he's not worth it.
Okay, it's not really you, yeah, but it's not that bad.
It looks like I have two heads.
Listen, it's only a head, though, it'll wash out.
No, oh, cheers.
Look, why don't you do it now if you're that upset? Just use my bathroom.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah, go on, be my guest. And when you get back, you can tell me what a wally I've been for buying all this stuff for Sam, hey?
Ooh. Thanks.
You didn't wake me up, I thought you left.
No. No, I was just gonna get some milk. Because you haven't got any and I thought I would.
Well, at least you haven't gone yet, so that couldn't have been that bad, eh? Right.
I'll just go and get that milk. It won't be long.
I need $2.2 million to buy Mundy Bandili, Roger. What are my options?
If you want to borrow it and Prash won't underwrite the loan, you'll have to find some other security to offer the bank.
Mm. Like what?
If you'd had a few weeks to play with and time to call a board meeting, I'd have suggested mortgaging the ground, maybe. You do own the freehold, although that's awfully risky.
Can we get an emergency meeting together?
Not at this notice. And even if you could, Prash would probably scupper it.
Mm.
I wish I could be of more help. Having a player like Bandili at the club would bring back some of the excitement we had when Luis first came. Yeah, we need a buzz like that again.
Okay, Roger. Look, leave it with me. I'll have to speak to my financial advisor. The only problem is, we've only got 24 hours.
You know, I don't know why you changed anything. It looks fine how it is.
It was Tasha's idea. She thought I needed a change of image.
Thank God you got away from her while you did. The thought of a Tash Parker clone is a little bit horrible to imagine, you know what I'm saying? Really, a laugh. I must be doing something, right?
She's right, though. I can't compete with Rachel.
You don't have to compete with anybody. There's nothing wrong with the way you are.
So why can't I keep a hold of my husband? Oh, I know I'll never be a supermodel. I've had two kids for crying out loud. But am I such a monster that my husband can't bear to touch me anymore?
Hey, look, come here, come here. This is not a good idea.
It's me, isn't it? You find me ugly as well.
No, I just think us doing this is not really doing anyone any favours, especially you.
Yeah, you're right, you're right. Why would any man want me? I can't even attract my own husband.
Lizzie, wait.
This is crazy, Linda. You're seriously proposing to sell your entire portfolio?
Apart from my shares in the club, yes. We need 2.2 million for him. Prussia's refused to source the money, so I'll have to do it simple.
I know I'm not qualified to advise. I'm only the club secretary. But you'll have nothing left.
Roger, when I first met Jerry Block, I was selling makeup on a duty-free counter at Manchester Airport for 200 quid a week. If that's where I finish up again, then so be it. It's a gamble I've got to take. It's the only way to secure the club.
The first rule of business is never to put your own money in.
I guess I've just broken it, haven't I? Roger, there's something else I need to ask you as well. But you've got to promise not to tell a soul.
Of course.
How does one go about hiring a private detective?
All right, come on, we're going to have to get going if you want to hit the shops.
Listen, Danny.
I've got to get some petrol as well.
Look. Danny, I think I should just go home.
It's about last night, innit? I'm sorry, I wasn't very...
No. You were fine, honestly. Listen, you're a very sweet and kind man. And it's not you, it's me. I shouldn't be here. All I've done is hurt people.
Matt, isn't it? You still love him?
I wish I didn't. No, I wish I could stop thinking about him, but I can't. Even last night when he was being horrible to me and I was upset, but part of me was glad that he was in such a state over me. And I really, really like you. But I'd end up resenting you for not being him.
I can wait. I'll give you as much time as you need.
I'm so sorry, Danny.
Well, I'll show you out.
Mummy, Jake won't let me watch my... Mummy? Rachel, Mummy's not well. She can't stand up.
Happy Christmas.
Sorry?
Well, you said last night the best Christmas present I could offer you would be to, go to Paris for a day trip. There you go.
Where's yours?
I'm not going. There's too much to do here.
Look, we can talk to PSG and sign Bandele straight away.
Okay. I suppose it beats sitting in my office all by myself and then going home and doing exactly the same thing.
Good.
But there has to be shopping involved.
You're the boss.
I was thinking about what you were saying last night about me being the victim. Well, as from today, I'll be receiving daily reports on Precious' every move.
What, you're having him followed?
Discreetly, yeah. I've hired a private detective. He's going to bug Precious' office while we're closed over Christmas and follow him while you're in... Sorry, we're in Paris.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah. Well, he's made it perfectly clear it's going to be a fight to the end now. Him or me. And I'm not going without a damn good fight.
Mum!
Lizzie? You okay?
You come to have a laugh at me, have you? Well, you've won. So why don't you just get out of my house and leave me alone?
What's wrong with Mummy?
Nothing, Jake. Mummy's just not very well. Emma, why don't you take Jake upstairs and play with him there?
I'm not leaving Mummy.
How much do you think she's drunk?
None of your business.
Lizzie, have you taken anything? Any pills?
I wish I had.
Daddy, quick, get a bowl or something.
Lizzie? Oh, Lizzie, what's happened?
Don't come near me. Don't even touch me.
My lady, Daddy, I can't find you.
I can't do this anymore. I've done this to her. I don't belong here. I should never have come. I'm so sorry. I never meant to hurt you or your family. I'm going back to Manchester where I belong. She deserves to be treated better than this.
Why is Mummy crying? Did she do something bad?
Next time on Dream Team.
Bandele! Bandele's made such a difference in this second half.
No one funding Bandele in a hard Texas shirt!
I do not like you coming here in the night to try and force me. My agent deals with things like this. That is why I pay him. Maybe you are not the right people for me to work with after all.
Nightcap?
I don't think I should.
What on earth do you think you're doing?
Thinking about my car insurance.
We've got a big match on Saturday.
Dream Team, sponsored by Admiral Car Insurance.
He shoots, he scores! Brilliant goal! And the fans go wild! Utter jubilation! This young team from Harchester have trained so hard for this! Oh no, what's this? There appears to be a bit of a scuffle off the pitch. He comes in from the tackle, sidesteps and oh! Surely a red card there!
You're a pitiful wimp.
Oh my! Just a few seconds to go! Unbelievable! Dream Team! We did the 2:30 on Sky One!
Where can you feel refreshed? Where can you find a feeling of rejuvenation? How about in your clothes? Awaken your senses with a scent inspired by natural plant and herb extracts inside new Lenore Natural Balance. Lenore, for clothes you love to live in.
For the most comfortable feeling ever, try the most cushiony soft paper ever. Charmin Ultra.
Sonny D makes your mouth go mental.
I can hear what women think.
Dad, what are you doing?
Exfoliating.
At least he's looking in my eyes.
Oh, don't fall for a guy at work.
Why?
Why what?
Buy What Women Want on DVD for $16.99. A visit to Woolworths is well worth it.
Every day across Britain, accidents devastate lives. In the past, many injured people suffered in silence, but now they have a voice, a way to get justice and compensation. Already, over 600,000 people have asked Claims Direct for free advice after they've been injured in accidents. At work, on the road, even trips or falls anywhere. With Claims Direct, you'll get your own claims manager and specialist solicitor to help fight your case. We also arrange a barrister's opinion and expert medical advice. With access to over 5,000 professionals, we're dedicated to winning you compensation. Remember, if we don't win your claim, you don't pay us a penny. So, when accidents happen, let Claims Direct help put the pieces back together again. If you've been injured in an accident that wasn't your fault, speak to Claims Direct now. Dial 0800 970 7073 and we could tell you within minutes if you have a claim. One call does it all. That's 0800 970 7073. Call now.
On tough stains like this, all you need is one new Aerial Color Liquid Tab. Aerial Color Liquid Tabs are specially designed to clean brilliantly at low temperatures, so all your colors will be clean and bright.
Look nice, dear.
New Aerial Color Liquid Tabs. That's another load off your mind.
Talent on the way to the set. I repeat, talent on the way to the set.
Copy that. Except in five. Except in five.
And action.
You've been saying I'm driving you crazy, and I haven't been around for you lately, but I had a few things on my mind. When I'm with you, I am filled with emotion. Can't you see that I'm giving you devotion? And a love like this is hard to find. I know I've been walking around.
I'll be there for you.
Thank you.